So we should already be sitting down and planning where we're going to put these temporary hospitals. And we can do that. We did that. We've been through this before with the coronavirus. We've been through this before. We've been through this before with dealing with the viruses that the N1H15, as well as what happened in Africa.